Okay. So, we can look up what the hell I could be doing right now. I'm gonna have heading back to Hades, Flame of blah blah blah. Apparently there is an entire area I did not touch upon, and I would have actually realized that the area existed if I actually continued trying to kill these assholes over here to get to the dragon. There's a lever over there or something that lowers the bridge. Oh hey, that guy's gone. So, yeah. We get to deal with Spear McSpear asshole. At least we're a while longer. Thought you would have found an egg road. This is, be entertaining. Is that a space to actually fight you? Ow, fucking Jesus Christ. Why are you not dead? Be dead. Message, what do you say? Liar ahead? I think you're the liar, message. Wary of duo, but don't give up. Oh god, I give up! Run away! Old Knight, how the hell did you get in front of the, Heidi Knight? Professor Knight? Guy? And off you go. Fuck it. Really hate those guys. Really fucking hate them. Well, if anything, we can kill it off another few, so one less time we have to kill them again to make them stop spawning forever. Ish. So glad I got the helmet though. And I suppose if nothing else, our fucking souls are right there. As long as they don't fall off. Where the hell are these three not dead yet? It was too early of a. You're dead. Thank you. Run away. Let's see. Can I get these guys both to kill themselves? Stand there. No. Oh well. It worked out mostly. You have to figure out how to fucking actually fight those guys. They're a pain in the ass. Like, by the time I actually fucking kill off all these guys, I have no fucking flash charges or health by the time I get to the spear, fuck. All of which is annoying. Stamina! Ow. Is there dad? Can we try that bow thing again? If it actually wants to work for us this time. Whole thing is just not working for me. I'm trying to deal with the spirit guys, just also not working for me. If he's dead, I'm pretty sure I can deal with the fucking dragon. Dragon will be like nothing compared to the fucking spirit guy. Well, he's still over there. Probably the small one's over there. Little guys, are you still there? Big guy isn't. Side right one is. Left one? Okay. Probably means this is gonna be the last time I have to kill these guys. I wear your armor. Back off. I am one of the old knights. Don't mind me spinning. Ow. Missiles to snag you. Ah, what do I? Wait, is that a lever there? How long have I missed that lever? So I fought the Dragon Rider with a edge I didn't actually need. Oh, no figure. I had no idea. Alrighty. Oh, that was bold. I wonder, can I abuse the stairs with this guy? Fucking Christ! I just can't kill that guy. He is unkillable for me, and it's really annoying. You know, I do have a different weapon I could try, I guess, but I've never used it in actual combat. But it would have more reach. No, good. Those guys are actually dead. He is not, though. If anything, it feels like I'm getting used to those guys at least. Alright, Howard. You might work out for me here. We're about to find out. Have as much reach as I thought, but no. I could definitely feel my equipment weight being up there with this Albert. Going. Hmm. Well, Albert, you weigh a lot. Definitely weigh a lot. But you might actually give me the edge over this castle. I'm gonna find him on the stairs though, in case I die and I want to grab my souls. Howard, you seem like you might be useful, but I just do not have the capacity to actually wield you properly. And to have enough fucking stamina left over to do anything else. Damn game not pausing and going in inventory. Okay. Get back up. I like the idea. I just don't think it's going to work. Fuck it. I'll pause. Oh, you ready to come back down for me? God fucking damn it. We got closer that time at least. I'm a little surprised those guys over on the left haven't fully killed off yet. But I guess I haven't really gone over there too much. Outside of more recently. Wink.